I go to Tony and Guy hairdressers in Manchester, and I've been going there for ages. But basically, I just ask for a long, sweepy fringe and then short at the back, keeping it over my ears at the sides. You need kind of long hair to start with to get this haircut. But my best advice would be to take a picture in because then they know what they're doing and they won't turn you into a strange. I want to say Eskimo, but that doesn't make sense. But you know what I mean.